सपना संजोया बापू ने. हेलो चिल्ड्रन, द सॉन्ग दैट आई वाज सिंगिंग एक्सप्रेसेस द ग्रेट विजन दैट बापू, हु वी आल्सो नो एज महात्मा गांधी जी, हैड फॉर आवर कंट्री. ही ट्रूली विश्ड फॉर अ क्लीन इंडिया. दिस वीक वी सेलिब्रेट स्वच्छता वीक. इट इज अ रिमाइंडर फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस That to keep India clean, it is our collective responsibility. Children, like we all take care of our own personal cleanliness by taking bath, brushing our teeth, wearing clean clothes, and we also keep our home clean, we also must clean our bigger home, our society, our city, and our country clean. So, what can we do to keep our India clean? When we study, we need to sharpen our pencils. So every time you have to sharpen, we can go to the dustbin and sharpen it so the shavings don't fall on the floor and our class, our room is clean. Also, we go out and have fun with family in trips and picnics. We enjoy eating lots of sweets, wafers, chocolates, which is okay. But after we have had the fun and eaten, what do we do with the wrapper? Do we just leave them behind in the park or wherever we are going or throw them on the road? No, we should find a bin and dispose all the wrappers and every rubbish in the bin. If we can't find a bin, we can keep them with us, and then wherever we find a bin, we can throw them. Taking these small steps will help keep India clean. The moshis who clean our schools, or the bhaiya and the didi who clean the roads in our society every day, they work really hard. But it is not just their responsibility to clean, it is our responsibility. So every time we go on the road, let's not spit on the road or clean our nose on the road. Let's take every step to keep and make India clean. Today, let's all of us pledge to not litter and do our bit to make India a clean India. Thank you.